Big enough to love the world and me.
love.